Good morning, friends. In our previous classes, we have studied about the fractions, then type of fractions, and after that multiplication of fractions. So let us continue the chain, and today we will study about the division of fractions. So let us start today's topic, division of fraction. Friends, before starting this topic, let us recapitulate some things that you have already done in your class 6. The things we have studied there, that is reciprocal. What is a reciprocal? A reciprocal of a fraction is obtained by inverting it upside down. What it means? It means if we have a fraction like 5 by 9 and if we want to find its reciprocal, then what we have to do? We have to make the numerator as denominator and denominator as numerator, means we have to just invert it upside down, means upper part will become lower and lower part will become upper. So reciprocal of 5 by 9 will be 9 by 5. This is the method to find out the reciprocal of a given number or fraction. So let us start today's topic, that is division of fraction. First of all, we have to understand the working rule for that. And what is the working rule? Friend, to divide a whole number by any fraction, we have to multiply that whole number by the reciprocal of that fraction. Just understand it with the help of an example. Suppose example we are having, 5 is a whole number and we have to divide it by fraction 2 by 9. So according to this working rule, what we have to do? We have to just multiply this whole number by the reciprocal of this fraction. So what is the reciprocal of 2 by 9? It will be 9 by 2. Now just solve it. Here 5 can be written as